Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic SketchUp tutorials how to hide walls. Okay, we have this example 3D floor plans, and to hide this in the floor plan, I will use text tools. You can click here text, and there are four walls and floor. If you click at this icon, it will be automatically hide four walls like this. To apply this text, you can create wall, like for example, I will create wall in here. Then you can use pull tools to convert into 3D. The next, you need to select this wall object, and then you can click on the tag wall. Use these tools to tag the object. You can click this object. Then if you select at this icon, it will be automatically hide selected wall. Okay, you can see it will be automatically hide walls in this 3D floor plan. Okay, that's it for basic SketchUp tutorials how to hide walls. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.